ANC supporters flocked to the Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium for the launch of the ANC's local elections manifesto. There was plenty of pomp and ceremony, as well as a progress report on the health, education, housing, employment and other services the ANC had delivered to the people of South Africa in the last 5 years.
The ANC is guided by the Constitution of the Republic in all the work it does to improve the quality of life of the people. The Constitution of the Republic calls for the improvement of the quality of life of all citizens and the building of a united and democratic South Africa. We have come a long way in transforming and improving local government since the dawn of freedom.
And the president made plenty of promises to thousands of loyal ANC supporters, including a commitment to fight crime and corruption.
Compatriots, our manifesto, which we are humbly presenting to you today, provides details of our plans for transforming our towns, cities, and villages. Only the ANC, the governing party, is better placed, experienced, and determined to bring about more meaningful change to the lives of our people.
The ANC pulled out all the stops when it came to entertaining the crowd. Even the president was in a celebratory mood, and it was clear that thousands of supporters, even his five fellow members of the all-powerful top six structure in the ANC, were all dancing to his tune. Renee Dalcom, CCTV, Nelson Mandela Bay.